Hope he died. Did you avatar?
Sire!
How are ya?
Powerful for a slave. You have slain Morgrim, the prophet who heralded my coming. You have defeated Erebeth, the champion I chose from among my slave races. You have slaughtered many of my warriors and priests. But now you face Morag, Queen of the Old Ones, High Priestess of the Creators. Kneel, slave, and I shall let you live! I shall rip away your flesh and feast upon your soul!
Soleno Samatka!
My attack has no effect.
It was so strange, you know? Doris, do you... can Tommy do for you?
I see you still live, Warmblood. I feared you had perished with Morag and the rest of the Old Ones when the Source Stone collapsed. When you destroyed Morag, you destroyed her magic as well. The world she had created, the Source Stone, crumbled into nothingness. All trapped within it were utterly consumed. I used my magic to open a portal from the collapsing Source Stone into this astral pocket. A temporary place to refuge between that world and your own. Words of power are broken, and my magic is fading. Soon I will pass from this existence, and this astral pocket will also collapse. The time of the Creator race is over. There is no place for me in your world now. Just as there was no place for Morag. I have accepted this, Warmblood. You have faced Morag and the Old Ones and triumphed. Ancient magics of the Dark Queen could not stand against your might. You are the savior of Neverwinter. But you are also much, much more. You have altered the fate of not just your own world, but a thousand others that would have fallen to Morag's arms. Few could have faced Morag's power and survived. You have ended the threat of the Creator race. Your work is far from done. I have seen glimpses. Fate awaits you. Your legend and fame will continue to grow. Spreading throughout the North. But Morag will not be the most dangerous foe you face in your lifetime. As you become ever more powerful, so will those who seek to destroy you. There are many who will try to steal that which you have worked so hard for. And others will seek to forge their own legend by destroying you. Your enemies will band together. They will strike when you least expect it. That is the price of fame and fortune. More than this I cannot say. For my magic has grown weak with the destruction of the words of power. In the mists of time, cloud my vision. Quickly now, Warmblood. I cannot sustain this astral pocket much longer. The portal behind me will return you to your own world. I thank you for all you have done. Never again will I be a word slave. Go through the portal. My long-awaited eternal rest. have you returned, warm blood? I thank you for all you have done.
Thank you. In the end, victory. Without Morag, the Source Stone crumbled, and the great empire of the Old Ones was finally laid to rest. The deaths of these ancients could be felt throughout Neverwinter. Deprived of Morag's influence, the invading army faltered. The siege was soon turned. The toll of the battle had been high, but Neverwinter would not be consumed by grief or regret. Too many had already made that mistake. The city would rebuild and move forward. And what of the honored champion who had fought so hard while others fell? Their story does not end here, for this is a world of infinite tales. New adventures still await, and new legends are yet to be forged.